Welcome to Analytics with Nax. In this video, we're going to see about what is distinct function in DAX. So as the name indicates, if it will return the distinct set of values from a given input, it can be a column or it can be a table. So you are having some result set that returns duplicate values, but you want to keep unique values. Then in that case, you need to go for distinct. That is the purpose of distinct function. If you are new to this channel, hit the subscribe button right now to learn the concepts in Power BI. Let's see it in the demo. So in my previous video, we have seen union, that is set operations. You can see this one, that is Chennai. I created two tables. One is Chennai data that returns a maximum value, and another table, the Bangalore, that returns a minimum value. So two tables, and I combined using a union operation. When I did that, there are some duplicate. You can see here Jeans Lega 1000, that is from Chennai, and Jeans Lega 1000, it is from Bangalore. The union will retain the duplicates. This is for your note. So I want to remove the duplicates. I do not want to retain, just want to result set that should not contain any result set. So you need to go for distinct. So what I need to do in this output, I use distinct. Okay. Let us see the definition properly. Returns one, it can be a column name or table name, as I explained before. So returns a one column table that contains a distinct unique values in a column. If you specify for a column argument, if your argument is column, then it will return list of unique values. Or multiple columns with distinct unique combination of values for a table expression argument. So in this case, I'm going for this. I'm giving the table expression as an argument to the distinct. So this entire table, these two columns are considered as a table, and I'm giving the input to the distinct function. So it will give the distinct values of all the columns. It's not only the particular column. I need both the combination. So this Jeans Lega 1000 is one combination and Jeans Lega 1000 is another combination. So it will remove the duplicates. Let us see that. So distinct of the table, just wrap it around, just press enter. That's it. So now you can see Jeans Lega has gone here at the bottom. It retains only the unique values. So basically, this is very useful in terms of keeping your unique values. Distinct, as the name indicates, removes the duplicates from the given input. If you like this video, hit the subscribe button right now and comment below for queries. Do remember that data is your asset.